covers a number of people with disabilities, a group that advocates say was important to prioritize. New at 6 tonight, 13 News reporter Lauren Baker sat down with one Rockford advocate who explains why accessibility to the vaccine is key.
For RAMP Advocacy Coordinator Eric Brown, representation during the pandemic is a top priority.
The disability community is one of the fastest growing minority groups in our country, and you know, really one of the only ones that you could join at any time in your life.
A community, he says, faces multiple barriers on a regular basis, let alone during a pandemic, which is why he says it was important to make sure those with disabilities get vaccinated as soon as possible.
We saw that the prioritization came out. We noticed that people with disabilities were not included, and then started having those same conversations that we had already been having with those state and local leaders.
Those conversations help led to the expansion of the phase 1B vaccine rollout.
These are the most vulnerable people, really, with comorbidities. They're the most vulnerable populations. We want to make sure to cover that those communities as quickly as we possibly can.
What was your first reaction when you heard that people with disabilities would be prioritized in this expansion of the rollout?
I think it's recognition to the disability community that those leaders heard their concerns, heard their advocacy, and made the decision that, yes, we need to prioritize members of the disability community.
But even though the expansion of the vaccine starts on Thursday, Brown doesn't want people thinking they'll be first in line.
We're still having a situation where there's a delay in getting the vaccine. So I don't want people with disabilities in our community to assume that tomorrow that means they can just go and get a vaccine.
But he wants the community to know the opportunity for people to get the vaccine is a sign their stories are being heard and moves are being made. For your 13 Weather Authority, Lauren Baker, 13 News.
If you have questions about the vaccine or anything pertaining to a disability, feel free to call RAMP, that number at the bottom of your screen, 815-968-7467.